We have grown to 5 octaves of choir handbells and 4 octaves of choir chimes. Bells all have a letter, number, and name. Our bells go from C3 to C8. So that is our 5 octaves. So each one, and you notice these all have white handles. The Walmart bells have white handles for white keys on the piano and black handles in flats for black keys on the piano. The tables are dressed with tablecloths and foam pads underneath so we don't hurt the bells or make awful sounds when we're ringing. You know, some of those tunes have got bells that are marked into the table, they're punched down into the table. All the tables are dressed. Most of our ringers are responsible for 2 white keys from the piano and the black accidentals near them, except for our top octave, 12 bells, that are handled by one person, Linda, and she plays them 4 in hand. And our bass octave, which is handled by 2 ringers, and are played with rockers, so they don't have to pick them up all the time. And they sound like this. So now we will move on, and our next tune is using Phoebe B. Knapp's hymn tune, Blessed Assurance, and J.S. Fox, Yesu Joy and Man's Desiring. We now present what's nowadays called a mashup. 2 songs put together in 1. We hope you enjoy our presentation of Blessed Assurance, arranged by one of our favorite composers, Cynthia Dobrinsky.